Well, we're out for a quick little ride for Guilford Lake to eat lunch. Still haven't got my bike back yet.
I was trying to figure out how to put my sunglasses down.
On the side, ain't it? Did you get it?
No, I'm still looking.
Mine's right on top.
Mine was on the side.
Should be right here somewhere on the side. Did you figure it out yet?
Yeah. Oh, I just did. It's at the bottom. It feels like I've been on the bike forever. I can't remember anything.
You just on it the other day.
I didn't have this on.
Did you tell your mom we wasn't going to be back for supper?
Yeah.
Had to slow down. This turn's bad. So you gonna ride me back home?
Ride you back home?
Huh?
What'd you say, ride you back home?
Yeah.
No.
I'll be your bitch.
No.
Nope.
I ain't ready for all that yet.
Feels like it rides a little bit better with you and me on here.
Yeah.
When I took it out the other day, it just seemed a little rough.
Like you're winging it back and forth.
I'm trying to cut it a little too soon. I come down here the other day and turned around right here. Wonder what's taking so long on the Burgos Bridge.
Mom said it's almost done. I don't know.
Wonder how many more miles we have to put on here before they replace the tire.
I don't know.
I don't like the policy. Is there a little difference you can tell when I talk without the wind?
Yeah.
That little chin piece might be all I needed, huh?
I can hear you better.
That's good. Now, if we can just get you to start listening, we'll be fine. Yeah. Huh? Huh?
Who was scraping?
I don't know.
A girl.
Girl what?
Riding her own bike.
Yeah? The thrill of riding, huh?
So on my Harley-Davidson page on Facebook,
yeah,
a girl posted on there, oh my God, my friend was riding her own Harley.